My name is Dylan Larkin, and I have a hockey butt. I know a big problem that a lot of athletes and hockey players have is shopping for pants. We have relatively small waist and big quads, big thighs, and big butt. I like a nice taper at the ankle, but when they fit my thighs, they're a boot cut at the bottom. I can't really find an off-the-rack pant to fit me. Even when I get a pair of pants custom made, I can't move around and stretch in them. Every time I bend down, I feel like I'm gonna bust through the seams. The first time I wore State and Liberty stretch dress pants, I immediately thought about the fit and how I felt wearing them, and I love that tapered look, and I feel like I didn't have to take them right to the tailor and I could just wear them out of the store, and honestly never felt that with trying on dress pants and trying to get fitted for a suit. Being a professional athlete, the biggest thing I value with dress pants is fit and comfort, and I definitely get that with State and Liberty dress pants.